Well, we have got James's Bonneville. Having the eye bar conversion, ape hanger conversion. The Bonneville Speedmaster. The Triumph kit comes with everything you need, apparently. So the old bars are off. New ones are pre-fitted. Right, James's Speedmaster, Bonneville Speedmaster, all done with the I-bar conversion. Left the stickers on so they can be unwrapped by themselves. They do make it surprisingly comfy. Very comfy in fact, and the bike is a very, very smooth bike to ride. I like it.